Why we use all this skeleton lion head is actually meant for practice. So that the person who actually performed this, he can see the surrounding. And the instructor actually can guide him as to the right posture, the right way of holding the lions. Okay? Because in the real lions, all will be covered. So the person who performed, he can't see the outside. Only with some small hole in there. So this one actually gave them the so-called the basic.